New project. Yes, sir. Bought the car yesterday and bringing it down today. You know how I go.
Live and direct, baby.
Old Moed at 23. Donut gain 7. Now he got, what we call this one? Say what? So, this is under construction. Project. Yeah, boy, went up to the other side of Tennessee. Pick this one up. V28. What you see is what you get. Till we change everything up. Car in damn good shape. Really don't need shit. Look at Dean right there. That Dean. I already got some wheels on it. They'll be for sale in a minute.
They'll be for sale tonight.
You see that, right?
What's gonna be popping?
18s on the front. I think 17s. 18s on the back. 17s on the front, yeah. So we got a set of Boss. 5-star. Look like the Chip Foose wheels. 17s and 18s for sale. T-top car. He's slick already breaking the door down, so you already know what he's gonna do. But the car was in good shape, man. Look at him.
Excellent
shape, man. Check the seats out. Yep. Nice car, man.
Super nice. Vintage Air, Dakota Digital. Already installed.
See the vintage AC already in the car? Had the battery already on. Yep.
And which car is that? New Bradley Strip or something else? Something else Bradley
Strip. Clean, man. Now y'all know that's his truck right there now. So the owner of that car, was you? I just showing you, this is his truck. And I know y'all remember how this truck came in and how it is now. You get it? So we will be putting a transformation down on that car just like this truck was done. Of his own. Like I said, he just got the car and we already breaking it down. So for all you hot rod lovers, here we go. Another weekend of door handle removal.
Another weekend of this shit. your help.
Seen the process, he had to take the whole window out for this one.
Can't get to the handle. We had to take the glass out. They had to get to the door handle. They got to come out anyway because he got a roll up.
Oh, okay.
So it's all good.
That motor be for sale soon too. So y'all lay around for it, cause that motor will be for sale soon. Maurice working on another door panel. We're trying to do the infamous window clamp trick. Look at that. That's crazy. Y'all seen that then? Now y'all seen that first? That's crazy, man. That's it. Door panel open. Zone like a part of neck bone now. It ain't got no clamp on it. I might have turned it sideways to push it through. Yep.
Thank you.
It won't go. Angle. Oh, that little breaker back there. How you get that out? Slip. How you get that power switch out of there? That mirror switch.
Got a small
little
alley key.
Oh.
Got a small little
alley key. Oh, yeah, it's cool. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Day one, they tear down. Get back with us, because there's going to be a lot of more days on this project. And you want to check it out.